ID. Verifying ID. Clear.
Sav, I received word from Mama that she's completed her anti-BT weapon. Prototypes of her design form a part of your next shipment. A delivery of relief supplies for the people of Port Knot City. Port Knot City's a fair distance from BT territory, but the weapons should come in handy if any stray too close. They'll also provide people with the means to defend themselves when traveling outside the city limits. The shipment also includes a variety of medicines, as well as human sperm and egg samples. These specimens are essential for maintaining genetic diversity as they were donated by civilians living outside the major population centers. By taking advantage of Kyrellium's temporal properties, we can ensure they remain viable for as long as required. After the shipment's been processed, connect the Cupid. Now, once that's done, the entire region will be integrated into the Chiral network. Afterwards, you'll be pushing on to Lake Knot City. So we've included relief supplies for the people there as well. Of course, to get there, you'll need to cross over the lake in between. Details on that will be in a second order you'll need to accept then. Without a doubt, this will be your longest run for us to date. Make sure you've got everything you need.
That's a transfusion bag containing blood drawn from you. While equipped, it'll gradually replenish yours.
Sam, this is our first attempt at developing an anti-BT weapon. I had to work fast with what we had, so they're basically modified hand grenades. At least, that's how they're meant to function. They've never actually been tested in the field. Who knows? You might be the first person to kill a BT. And wouldn't that be something? But even if they do work, don't forget that they're fueled by your blood. Use too much and you'll give yourself anemia. Thank you.
Order assigned. Beginning scan.
Sam, up for performing an experiment with hematic grenades? Might be worth taking a look.
Order assigned. Delivery parameters updated. Time limit set. Beginning scan. Have a pleasant journey.
Some more orders to take care of. Remember, once you get to Port Knot City, you'll be crossing the lake. So you should make any pending deliveries before then. Take a look at your map and figure out the most efficient way to get to all the places you need to go. We'll be right back.
sound. We're seeing major fluctuations in the local chiral density. Wait. You just took out a BT, didn't you? Fine work, Sam. Fine work.
Delivering cargo.
Thank you, Sam. You made good time. Safe travel, Sam. You be careful, okay?
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further information. Lifted.
Nice.
Sam, it's Hartman. Your friend and fellow doom sufferer. Our affliction, such as it is, began with the beach, or rather, our discovery of it. Once, the question of life after death was answered only by religion and philosophy. But when we learned of the beach's existence, death became something more tangible, knowable. The living soon walked the shores of the afterlife, while dead things, beached things, began to find their way back. And then came Dooms, and with it a host of theories advanced by physicians and psychologists, desperate to explain the world's newest mystery. The symptoms were duly categorized and stratified into levels. But repatriates like you are a singularly rare breed, worthy of a classification all your own. The specialists must have been climbing over one another to get a look at you. I wonder what they found.
At least you know your limits, huh? Let's get back to work.
Scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. Cargo verified. Thank you.
Come on.
Delivering cargo.
Sup, Sam? How you doing? That's the picture of perfection right there. Doubt anyone but you could have pulled this off. He showed up again. Don't even think about saying no, man. You earned it. All right. Well, we both got shit to do. You especially, am I right? Rock on, brother. Stay strong.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further information.
ID. Verifying ID. Clear. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges.
Fine shape. Bye, Sam.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal.
Thank you for your contribution.
Have a pleasant journey. Restrictions lifted.
Looks like a way through. There we go. Nice. Two wheels up.
Fine by me.
This is for you.
Beginning scan. Have a pleasant journey.
Too close.
Weapons restrictions lifted.
There we go.
On the road, be sure to submit them via the nearest terminal. There's no telling what kind of rare and valuable data they might contain. You're sure to make someone very, very happy with your contribution.
Thank you.
Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. Cargo verified. Thank you. Center.
Us into a new chiral age or some shit?
Yeah. That cool?
Hell yeah. Go for it. Been waiting forever and a day for this.
Say. With the little guy, he came with the pod, if you gotta know.
And who'd you get the pod from?
Igor, from Corpse Disposal.
My little brother. So, what? He just gave one of these to you. Why?
I was there with him, at the end. We were moving a body. Things went to shit. There's BTs everywhere. One of them grabbed him. So he told me to take it and run.
That right. So what's your story? You lived through a catastrophe like that, only to keep on doing the same work? Okay. Been a long time coming, I suppose. You take good care of that little guy. He belongs with the expedition, with you.
All right.
Better if you take this with you too, I reckon. Can't think of anyone who could use it more.
Sam, you've done it. Port Knot City is back on the grid. This community, a part of the UCA. Their data, a part of our shared wisdom. With enough time and enough chiroprinters, they'll be able to build ships. And one day, the waters will be ours again. All because you led the way. Though what follows in your wake isn't always good. Any city that joins the UCA becomes a bigger target for the terrorists. But we have to accept the dangers and press on, no matter what. The rest of America is waiting, Sam. Waiting for you to take the first step and connect them to the Chiral Network. I know you can reach them. Make us whole again.
Thanks. One more C in the UCA, huh? So, you fixing across the lake and head west?
Yeah. We got a boat?
No, not for years now. Terrorists took out everything bridges that floats. Only boat in town belongs to a private courier.
Private courier? Don't tell me. Fragile Express?
That's the one. I already spoke with their rep. I'm having them load the boat with some of the supplies you brought us. I'll bet the folks in Lake Knot will be tickled pink to see someone come into port. Been a while, I expect. Head on down to the harbor when you're ready. It's right outside the distro center. Don't worry, Port Knot never gets the rain. Feel free to rest up in your room before you head out.
Good morning, Sam. Blood collection complete. Thank you for your generosity.
EX grenade number 0.
Second, all this is over, I'm gonna take you wherever you want to go.
Ah!
What a wonderful gift. Thank you, Sam.
Thank you for your contribution.
Beginning scan. Have a pleasant journey.
Of God that permeates all existence. Ah, so it was you that dragged him into all this. Bloodied but unvowed. America's last president, dead and burned. Oh, and now the girl's been chosen to take mommy's place. Well, that won't wash. She's not cut out for politics, is she? Oh, but don't worry. I'll find her. And I'll keep her real safe. You see, I've come to understand the truth of the Death Stranding. Oh, there's so much you people don't know. The girl, for instance. She's not like you or me. Dooms ain't her thing. And she's more into destruction on a worldwide scale. An extinction entity. Oh, it's so hard to form connections when you can't shake hands. Fortunately, I've got a good connection to the other side. Now you, you're no bridge. But me, I'm bound to all of it. This world, that world, and our sweet little angel of death. Isn't this what you've been waiting for this whole time? A game over.
Heads up, Sam. According to our damage assessments, it would only take a single void out to total Port Knot City. A single BT allowed to make contact with a civilian would be enough. We can't let that happen. You've got to deal with that BT right now.
Incredible. Simply incredible. For the first time in history, a human being has defeated a BT. Were you not a repatriate, I doubt it would have been possible. Not only does contact with your fluids pose no risk of triggering a void out, but in much the same way as your car is rejected by the beach, your blood can be used to expel BTs from our world and return them to the other side. You've given us hope, Sam. Perhaps we may yet be saved.
Be proud, my friend. Amelie's still waiting for you in the West. Head to your boat. It's ready. Get those supplies to Lake Knot City. We're just getting started.
clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges. Your work is greatly appreciated. Good morning, Sam. Blood collection complete. Thank you for your generosity.
Can't tell you why we ain't getting high no more. Try so hard. That's something I've been feeling and we're lonely. But we never used to be. Either we're arguing or you leave. We both know something's missing. I've been holding on to love. You don't care too much.
Obviously.